Good afternoon, everyone. It's Thursday, the 20th of June, down at Anfield. See what updates has been with the stage for the Pink concerts coming up. The drone's already in the air. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, subscribe. Let's go over, see what we can see. Just approaching the back of the stand now. Let's take a look down from here. The exhibitor van there. Still see the power cables running from that generator. So let's go over the stand, take a look inside. From here we can see there's two cranes on site. Guys securing part of the stage there. Like the wand and a massive screw in there to hold them together. So as it stands, this crane is down. And it's coming across. Is that crane there? Just lowering this piece down now onto the stage. Guys at the bottom there looking to place it. We'll get a better view of that. You see the guys there securing that piece in. Looking across to the stage itself. We've got a cover over at the moment. I'll come back over the cop and take a look from here. Not sure what section of the stage they are. You can see a lot of scaffolding there and barriers. Tightening the bolts upon that piece of the stage now. Just looking along. Container for tools, maybe. Looking down this lighting rig here, putting the supports down. Just measuring the height. There's across here with tiles down, by the look of it. A lot of scaffolding down here, parts of the stage. So I think what I'll do, I'll leave the video there. Do another daily update tomorrow. But that's Pink's stage at the moment on Thursday, 20th of June. If you enjoyed that, please like, share, subscribe. I'll see another one of these very soon. Take care. Bye for now.